unshakable superstars on the roster. Absolutely a picture of resilience. He's been through ups and downs, but has never given up the fight.
Shoulders down for the count. He kicks out before two.
Definitely looks in a hurry to finish things.
Slips out of the way. Into the DDT. Double stomp.
Ooh, stinging kick.
He's going for it all.
From the top, double stomp.
Able to give him the slip.
Working on the leg.
Corey, we know about Bret Hart's superior technical ability. So what does his opponent have to do to avoid that and win?
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
I have no idea how he... A single leg camel clutch and a great counter. Oh, impressive counter. Set up for the impressive leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Now that'll do some serious damage.
Leaping into the wheelbarrow, up and around.
Into the DDT.
Bret was waiting for it.
Dropped right on their face.
He's reeling, slowly getting up. Retaliation from the Hitman. Hooked up, and
DDT.
Oh, Swanton. Headed to the top rope.
Ready for takeoff.
Trampling the opposition.
All measured up. Oh, a drop kick to the spine. He's looking a little weary now.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
A sky-high lowdown.
The lights are dimming for the Hitman.
Pin. One, two, three. No, two count.
The Hitman showing no inclination to giving up now.
That move brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box. Bret is not finding a way to gain the edge. There's no doubt about it. The Hitman needs to turn this from a brawl back into a wrestling match. Oh, what a kick.
Ooh, Hart gets out of there.
Oh, here it comes.
Spiked him. The Hitman putting his opponent away from virtually any position.
Well, that precision there is why Bret can excellently execute any maneuver.
He's shoulders down.
Stopping the ref's count at two.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. Oh, my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
The Hitman looking to cinch it in. Here it comes. To the ropes, that's going to force the break. He reverses it.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys. The Spurs will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
From behind, back suplex.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
I don't like the look in his eyes.